WR3 Vanguards only with Myrtle Heal and Backpipe because I need a lot of damage for that one really tough enemies that take art damage better than physical. So I'm gonna use Backpipe. I'm using two high attack Vanguards, Texas and Hiave, so it's gonna be better. Granny, because she has a really high defense, she's gonna be with Texas. And Myrtle will heal Kiave. Texas will not get healed, but Granny will tank for her. So yeah, that's cool. Took me a few tries. I at first tried to do this with supporters, didn't work. Put it on the black tile so she get extra attack. Kiave on the white tile. So Myrtle here to heal. Granny in front. She got really high defense. She's gonna tank everything for Texas. Not really, yeah. And that fight, waiting for that big enemy. Stab. Oh, you know, one of the enemies named Stabby. That's so funny. Yes, Myrtle's good. Wait, is that it? Just one of those guys? Easy. Thank you, Backpipe. Just that one enemy that named Backpipe. That is a very cute uniform, yeah. Make sure to check out my other Arknights videos, and I'll see you guys in the next one. Bye!